peculiar this. Tax nobis cum. Confessorem tu equae pontificem, pastorale solicitudion in capum, miseration in tereshere valuisti, concede propitius ut quius caritate elevamus, caritatus imitemur exempla. Ex adequatibus Domine, supplicum preces, et devoto tibi pectore fabulantes, perpetua defensione custodi, ut nullis perturbationis, impediti liberam servitutum tuis semper exiliamus, officiis, per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Thank you.
The priest is the herald of God's word, the word which became flesh for us in Jesus Christ. They will be God's herald, the announcer of the word, so much so that this word is entrusted to the priest with the highest degree of intensity, the degree to which it attains in the sacramental order. Because of the words said by the priest, the words of Jesus himself, the word becomes present for us in the Eucharist. In plain words, the priest has a mission to preach the gospel in the name of the church, and he does this especially in the anamnesis, the remembrance of Christ's death and resurrection through the celebration of the Eucharist. This is the highest form of preaching. The Lord's own words are there to bring to us the sacrifice of the cross on Calvary. Sacrifice which brings us life, frees us from our sins, and makes us God's people. That word which is entrusted to the church is nothing less than the word made flesh. It is his promise to be with us to the end of time that helps us understand at the deepest level of mystery that it is in the fundamental character of the world to be event, and that event for us is nothing less than the Eucharist. The word becomes and effects what it signifies. The words that the priest utters are not sound waves that reverberate and die out, nor are they words that lie on a page unread. And they are not even words which pollute the media of the modern age. The priest's words are God's, and the utterance of those words make present for us the community of God, the very presence of Christ in the bread that is broken and the cup that is poured. And when I say the word is entrusted to the church, I mean to the priest as one who is to be consecrated and made holy. But being holy does not mean separation from the world, being kept apart for God, as once it may have been meant. Being holy means being close to the word of God, the word who is in the world and remains with us to the end of the age. And priests of the word will be holy, and they will be immersed in the cares and concerns of God's people. And it is the priest's duty to introduce them to the word, to make that word live in our lives, to baptize them into the community of the word, to feed them with the word made flesh through the scriptures and sacrament. In the Holy Eucharist, they will feed on God's love to nourish them and draw them closer to the mystery. And the priest has the power to bring back those who seek reconciliation into our community. The priest is invited into the most personal and private times in the lives of God's people, to witness their marriages to become one in Christ, to anoint them when they are sick, to comfort them when they are dying, and to be the presence of Christ to them at all times. Basil Hugh, who ordained me to the sacred priesthood 35 years ago, described the sacrament of priestly ordination as truly awesome, long before that word became popular with the younger generation. It is awesome, and I hope that you are overawed. So Christoph and Alexander, a word for you. Do not be fearful of what lies ahead. What you will do as a priest is empowered by Christ present in his body, the church, God's people on earth. Never reduce what you do to mere functions that may or may not be acceptable according to the fashion of the times. The word which you preach is timeless. The sacraments you will administer open up for us the way to eternity. You, in your person, will be the ever-present sign of God's love. And this place is a great responsibility to carry out your duties with care and sensitivity. But in giving up your life for others, you put yourself in the fire. Responding to God's call will be a cross for you to bear, not just to preach. You will have to be strong of character and tender in your approach to those who are crying out for the love of God. But remember that you will be God's property and his alone. And yet at times you will feel alone and wretched. At these times, turn to your people whom you are now a priest. They will be your strength, because they are the body of Christ. And you will find yourself wrapped up in this mystery of who Christ is. The word you preach is never to love. That same word which becomes the Eucharist for us in your hands in the breaking of bread. The body of Christ which you feed to God's people, Christ. That is the mystery in which you are now enwrapped. Today we implore prayers of St. Gregory Barbarico, whose feast it is today. He served his Lord, our Lord, as priest, as bishop, both patriarch and clergyman, and as a cardinal of the Holy Roman Church. But he never left his family wealth or the honour which went with his office in the church, prevent him from emulating the master who followed, the poor preacher who gave up his life for us all. He visited his people assiduously, he cared for his clergy, and he shared his possessions with the poor. Good Pope John the 23rd, canonized him in 1960, so he is a modern saint, the saint of our day. And with St. Gregory as your victim, may you too be selfless and caring for this. And may Mary, the mother of Jesus, who has a special care for all priests, keep you under her mantle and support you every day with her thoughts.
Audiam Domine est qui ordinandis tum. Reverendissimus in Christo Patre, Dominus, Dominus Matron Dei, et Apostolice Sedis Gratia Episcopus, Arcidiocesis Liverpool, Hans, sub excommunicationis Pöna Brecit et Manda Dominibus et Singulis, pros recipientis ordinibus in presentibus, Negris forza niorum irregularis aut alias adiure vel ad homine excommunicatus, interictus, suspensus, curius, infamis, aut alias adiure providitus, sive ex aliena diocesi ordundus, sine licentia sur episcopi ad non descriptus, examinatus, approbatus et nominatus, ullo patro audiat ad suscipiendos ordines accedere, et quod nullus ex ordinatus discedat, dissimissa finita et benedizione pontificis accepta. Accedant qui ordinandi sunt ad ordinem presbyteratus. Alexander Stuart, Wallasey, United Kingdom.
Absolut.
Bishop Sanetra, Jelska Biala, Poland. Reverendissime Pater, postulat Sancta Mater Ecclesia Catholica, ut hos presentes diaconos, Adonis Presbyteri Ordinatis.
Chiselos esse dignos.
Quantum humana fragilitas nos esili decidio, et testificor ipsos dignos esse a tuius onus officii.
Deo gratia. Quoniam fratres amissimi, rectori navis et navigio de ferendis e ardenes, per securitatis et patia, per communis timoris aleo in debit essere sententi. Quorum causa communis existit, neque enim fuit frustra la partibus institutum, ut de electione in lorum, quia regimen altaris ad vendisum, consulata etiam populus, quia de vita et perversi conversatione presentandi, quae non nunquam ignorantur, a pluribus citer a pauces, et necesse est, ut facilio se quis ad obedientiam exiliat ordinatio, cui essentum quae fuerit ordinando, orum si quidem diaconorum in presbyteros, examinante domino ordinandorum conversatio, quantum mihi videtur, verbato et deo lacita existit et digna, ut arbitra arbi pro ecclesiastici honoris ad mentem, sed ne unum potasse vel pactum, aut decipiat essentio, vel fallat effectum, sententia est expectenda multo. Itaque quid deorum activus ap moribus notaritis, quid de merita sententiatis libera voce pandatis, et his testimonium sacerdotii magis pro merita, quam affectione adequa tribulatis, si quis incitur habet adequi contra illos pro deo, et propter deum cum fiducia exiet et dicat, verum tamen memo sit conditione sua. Consequendi filii delectissimi, in presbyteratus officium, illo digne suscitere, act susceptum laudabilitum, exequis studiatis, sacerdotum et enum apportet opere, benedicere per esse predicare, et baptisare cum manu quipe timor, at tantum gradum ascendum est, et providendum et celestis sapientia progrimores, et dai eterna justitia. Justitia observatio ad id electos commendi. Unde dominus principiens Moisi, ut septuaginta vieros de universo Israel in adjutorium suum edigeret. Quibus spiritus sancti dona edigere suggest, quos tu not, quod senes populus, vos si quidem in septuaginta vieris et senibus signati estis, si per spiritum septiforme. Decalogum legis custodientes probi et futuri in scientia, similiter et opere debitis, obeodem quoque mysterio, et eadem figura venero testamento, domino septuaginta vicus, eligit actus ante se in peccatione nisit, ut doctoret verbo sumo et factum ministris, et legis sui fide et opere debere, esse perfectus. Su gemine delectionis, deus sed et proximi, virtute fundatus. Tales etanque esse studiatis ut in adjutorium Moisi, et due decim apostolorum episcoporum. Ide recit catholicorum qui per Moisia, et apostolos figurantur, digne per gratiam de, eligi magna. Accete, mera veritate ecclesiae sancte circundato, ut ornato, monato et regitur, cum animi in ea pontificis ad ii First ad nostrum et tutorium fratrum nostrum, arbitrium consecrandos et servate in glorious vesture, haste et sancte vitae integritatem quod factatis. Quatines mores, quatines mortis dominici, dominici in serium celebrante, mortificare membra vestra legitis, et concupiscentis omnibus procurentis, sit doctrina vestra scripturalis, medicina populode, te dodo vitae vestre delectamentum, ecclesiae Christi, repetitatio from aqua et cetera, edificatis, adificatis, domen vides, familiam dei quatines nec nos, de vestra, provexioni nec nos, detente ficius, fischezioni, damnalia, sed vivunarare, potius,
sanctificare et consecrare in eris.
Thank you.
Lost Fabulous Suros, Quod as Presbytery, Munus Elegit, Tradistia Dona Multiplectia, et Quod Eus Ignationis Suscipiat, Ipsius Consequentur Auxilia, per Christum Dominum Nostrum.
Quibus illo in iomen totum. his glory, most indigenous.
Thou creativus omnipotent Father, in hos familos tuus, presbyteri dignitatem, innova in disceribus eorum, spiritum sanctitatis, ut acceptum arte, Deus secundi meriti, munus obtineant censuramque. Morum exemplo sue conversationis in tenuet.
Sinfonini corporatores ordinis nostri, eluceate eis patius forma justitiae, ut bonamationem dispensationes sibi credite, redituri, Eterne beati, beatudinis, lema consequantur.
what led you in faith? What faith? What God will end the intent of justitium constantium, misericordia and fortitude? Cato aspirate to test incense, exemplar virtues, admonitione firme, actorum maculatum misteri, sui donum custodia, tetum obsequiam plebis tui, panem vivium, in corporis et sanguinem, filii tui maculata, and dictione transformum, et in vera laudali caritate, in verum perfectum, in mensorum etate, plenitudinis Christi, in Dei Eucharisti et aeternum, in Dei Dei, conscientia plura, fide verba, spiritu sancto plenibus, per eundum dominum nostrum, Iesum Christum, filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et mea in unitate ostem spiritus sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Thank you. Translation from the Epistle. Behold a great priest who in his days pleased God and was found just, and in the time of wrath he was made a reconciliation. There was not found the like to him who kept the law of the Most High. Therefore, by an oath, the Lord made him to increase among his people. He gave him the blessing of all nations and confirmed his covenant upon his head. He acknowledged him in his blessings, he preserved for him his mercy, and he found grace before the eyes of the Lord. He glorified him in the sight of kings and gave him a crown of glory. He made an everlasting covenant with him and gave him a great priesthood and made him blessed in glory. To execute the office of the priesthood and to have praise in his name and to offer him a worthy incense for another of sweetness. You may remain seated for a translation of the gospel. At that time, Jesus spoke this parable to his disciples. A man going into a far country called his servants and delivered to them his goods. And to one he gave 5 talents, and to another 2, and to another 1, to everyone according to his proper ability. And immediately he took his journey. And he that had received the 5 talents went his way and traded with the same and gained other 5. And in like manner, he that had received the 2 gained other 2. But he that had received the 1, going his way, dug into the earth and hid his Lord's money. But after a long time, the Lord of the servants came and reckoned with them. And he that had received the 5 talents coming brought other 5 talents, saying, Lord, thou didst deliver to me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained other 5 over and above. His Lord said to him, Well done, good and faithful servant. Because thou hast been faithful over a few things, I will place thee over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. And he also that had received the 2 talents came and said, Lord, thou deliveredst 2 talents to me. Behold, I have gained other 2. His Lord said to him, Well done, good and faithful servant. Because thou hast been faithful over a few things, I will place thee over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. A few practical announcements. The very first one is about the heat in the church, and say if you feel a bit too hot, you may access through this door here the cloister area where there is water if you need to refresh. Thank you. Very briefly, I would like to thank His Grace, Archbishop McMahon, for ordaining our 2 candidates today. You will find in the booklet distributed all the translation of the prayers and explanations on the rite of ordination. Of course, do take back these booklets with you home. It's an occasion to pray further for our priests. I also thank all those who supported this event in so many different ways, and I thank you for your prayers, including those who are not physically present here, but are watching this ceremony live on our fraternity's Live Mass network. Holy Communion will be distributed at the communion rail. Please come and kneel along the rail at the front. The usual conditions to receive communion apply: to be a Roman Catholic, to have no grave sin unabsolved, to have fasted for 1 hour at least, and in the traditional Roman rite, Holy Communion is received kneeling, and if you can, kneeling in any case on the tongue. Thank you. We're just about to have the offertory collection, and may I dare and request your particular generosity for this collection, which will be used to cover the many expenses of this wonderful weekend, including the buffet lunch and drinks which await us. So thank you very much in advance for your great generosity. After Mass and the first blessings, please make your way to the Salvation Army Center, which is 4 minutes walk from here, within the same block of houses. So you do not need to cross any road. As you go out of the church, turn left into Buttermarket Street, walk along. The first on the left is Academy Street, where the center is. And down that road, you will find that modern building is very clearly marked as Salvation Army. Please enter via the rear door of the building. There is no booking needed. You're all invited for that lunch from about 2 p.m. or in any case after the first blessing and refreshments, which will take place immediately after Mass in the gardens of the Priory. That is this afternoon, Vespers at 5 p.m. and tomorrow, the first Mass of Father Stewart here at 11 a.m., followed with blessings again, and the Corpus Christi procession tomorrow afternoon from 3 to 4. We begin here at St. Mary's at 3 p.m. Lastly, we have a professional photographer and also high-quality pictures being taken with the cameras. So I'd be grateful if you may refrain from taking pictures within the building, but of course after and in the garden. Thank you very much.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et spiritus tuo.
Omnemus.
Veni, Deus, Patris.
Oh,
Suscipe sancte pater omnipotente eterni Deus, hanc immaculatum hostiam quam ego indignus famulus tuus, offero tibi Deo, meo viva et vero, pro innumerabilis peccatis, et offensionibus et negligentiis meis, et pro omnibus circumstantibus, et pro omnibus fidelibus Christianis, vives atque defunctis, ut mihi et illis proficia, ad salutem in vitam aeternam. Amen. Deus qui humanae substantiae dignitate mirabiliter condisti, et mirabilius reformasti, da nobis per huios aquae et vini mysterium eis divinitatis, esse consortes qui humanitas nostrae fieri dignatus, et particeps, Iesus Christus filius tuus dominus nostra, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate spiritus sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saecula. Offerimus tibi, Domine, calicem salutaris, tuam deprecantes clementiam, ut in conspecto divina maestatis tue, pro nostra et totius mundi salute cum modere suavitatis ascendit. Amen. In spiritu humilitatis et in animo contrito suscipi amor a te, Domine et sic fiat sacrificium nostrum in conspecto tuo hodie, et placiat tibi, Domine Deus. Rene sanctificator omnipotens aeterne Deus, et benedic hoc sacrificium tuo sancto nomine preparato. Sanctus ad extris apuris incensi, et omnium electorum suorum. Incenso misto dignetur, Dominus benedicere et in utrum suavitatis accipere. Per Christum Dominum nostrum. Incensum istut te benedictum ascendent ad te Domine descende super eos nos misericordes tuis. Divigato Domine oratio meo sicut incensum in conspecto tuo elevatio manuum meam sacrificium respetinum. Pone Domine custodia mori meo et ostiam circumstantiae labiis meis, ut non declinet cum meum in verba malitiae, ad excusandas excusationes in peccatis. Suscipe sancte, sancta trinitas, hanc oblationem quam tibi offerimus, ob memoriam passionis resurrectionibus et ascensionis, Jesu Christi, Domini nostri, et in honorem Beate Maria Semper Virginis, et Beate Ioannis Baptiste, et Sanctorum Apostolorum Petri et Pauli, et Historum et Omnium Sanctorum, utilis proficia ad honorem, nobis autem ad salutem, et illi pro nobis intercedere dignentur et incedis. Quorum memoriam agimus, in terris pereundum Christum Dominum nostrum. Orate Fratres. Ut meum ac vestrum sacrificium acceptabile fiat apud Deum Patrem omnipotentem.
Suscipe ad hominem sacrificium demandus tuis ad laudem et gloriam nomine sui, ad utilitatem populi nostri sanctos et ecclesiae sui sanctae.
Sancte tui quaesimus Domine, nos ubique laetificent, Putu meorum merita recolimus, patrocinia sentiamus per Dominum nostrum Jesu Christi. Tuis quaesimus Domine operare mysterius, ut haec tibi muna ad indignis mentibus offeramus per Dominum nostrum Jesu Christi. Tu tecit vivit regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia sacra saeculorum. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobis cum.
Et vos spiritus.
Sursum corda. Domino Deo nostrum. Ave dignum et justum est, et equum et salutare. Nos tibi semper et ubique, gratia sacere. Domine sancte pater omnipotens, Aeternae Deus, per Christum Dominum nostrum, per quem majestatem tuam laudant angeli, et adorant dominationes, tremunt potestates, caeli caelorumque virtutes, ac beata seraphim, socia exultatione concelebant, cum quibus et nostras voces, ut admitte iubeas te precamur, supplice confessione dicentes.
Hosanna in excelsis, benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, Hosanna in excelsis.
Thank you.
Te igitur clementissime pater per Iesum Christum filium tuum, Dominum nostrum super Jesu agamus ac petimus. Uti accepta habeas et benedicas. Sin hec dona, hec munera, hec sancta sacrificia elabita. In primis, quae tibi offerimus pro ecclesiae tua sancta catholica, quam pacificare, custodire, adunare, et regere dinieris toto orbe terrarum. Una cum famulo tuo, papa nostro Francisco, et meo indigno servo tuo. Et omnibus orthodoxis, atque catholicae, et apostolicae fide cultoribus. Memento Domine, famulorum famularumque tuarum. Et omnium circumstantium, quorum tibi fides cognita est et nota devotio quo quibus tibi offerimus, vel quibi, quo qui tibi offerunt hoc sacrificium laudis, pro se suisque omnibus pro redemptione animalum suarum, pro spe salutis et columitatis suae, tibi quae redunt vota suae terno deo vivo et vero. Communicantes et memoriam venerantes, in primis gloriosi semper virginis Mariae, genitrices Dei et Domine nostri Iesu Christi, sed et beatorum apostolorum ac martyrum tuorum, Petri et Pauli, Andreae, Jacobi, Ioannis, Tome, Jacobi, Philippi, Bartolomei, Mattei, Simonis et Thaddeae, Lini, Cleti, Clementis, Zisti, Cornelii, Cipriani, Laurentii, Chrysogoni, Ioannis et Pauli, Cosme et Damiani, et omnium sanctorum tuorum, quorum meritis praetibus quae concedas. Et in omnibus protectionis tuae, immuniamur auxilio, per eundum Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Hanc igitur oblationem servitutis nostrae, sed et cum te familiae tuae quaesimus Domine, ut placatus accipias dies quae nostras in tuae pace disponas, atque ab eterna damnatione nos eripi. Not in electorum tuorum iubias grege numeri, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Quam oblationem tu Deus in omnibus quaesimus, benedictam, ad scriptam, ratem, rationabilem, acceptabilem, quae facere dinieris. Ut nobis corpus, et sanguis, fiat delectissimi filii tui domini nostri, Iesu Christi. Qui pidi quam paterator. Qui pidi quam pro nostra omniumque salute patri. Accepit panem in sanctas ac venerabilis manus suas, et elevatis oculis in caelum, ad te Deum Patrem suum omnipotentem. Tibi gratias agens, benedictit, regit, dedicque discipus. Suis dicens, accipite et manducate, ex hoc omnes. Hoc est enim corpus meum. Simili modo post quam cenatum est, accipiens et hunc preclavum calicem in sanctas ac venerabilis manus suas. Item tibi gratias agens, benedixit, dedicque discipulis suis, dicens, accipite et bibite ex eo omnes. Hic est enum calix sanguinis mei, novi et eterni testamente, mysterium fidei.
qui pro vobis et pro multis effundetur in remissionem peccatorum. Haec quotiascunque fecit vitis in mei memoriam agiet. Unde et memores Domini, nos servi tui, sed et plebs tua sancta, eustem Christi filii tui Domini nostri, tam beatic passionis, nec non et ab inferis resurrectionis, sed et in celos gloriosae ascensionis. Offerimus praeclare maestate tuae de tuis donis actatis, hostiam puram, hostiam sanctum, hostiam immaculatum, panem sanctum vitae eternae, et calicem salutis perpetua. Superque propitio ac serino vultu respiture digneris, et accepta habere, sic uti accepta habere dignatis, es munera pureri tui justi abel, et sacrificium patriarche nostri abrahe, et quod tibi obtulit sumus sacerdos tuus Melchizedek, sanctum sacrificium immaculatum hostiam. Supplices te rogamus omnipotens Deus, iube haec perferi per manus sancti angeli tui in sublime altari tuum in conspectu divine maietatis tuae ut quod ex hac altaris participationi sacrosanctum filii tui. Et signet corpus et sanguinem sum servimus. Omni benedictioni celesti et gratia repleamo per eundum Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Mementio etiam, Domine famularumque tuam. Qui nos precessor cum signo fidei et dormiunt in somno pace. Ipsis Domine et omnibus in Christo, quiescentibus locum refrigerii, luces et pacis, ut indulgeas deprecamur. Per eundum Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Nobis quoque peccatoribus, famulis tuis, de multitudine miserationem tuarum sperantibus, partem aliquam et societatem donare dinieris, cum tuis sanctis apostolis et martyribus, cum Ioanne Stefano, Mattia Barnaba Ignatio, Alexandro Marcellino Petro, Felicitate Perpetua Agatha Lucia, Agnete Cecilia, Anastasio et omnibus sanctis tuis, in intra quorum nos consortium non estemato meriti, sed venie quaesibus largitur admitte, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Per quem haec omnia Domine bona creas, sanctificas, vivificas, benedicis, et festas nobis. Per ipsum, et cum ipso, et in ipso. Estibi Deo Patri omnipotenti, in unitate Spiritus Sancte. Omnis honor et gloria. Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Oremus. Precepti salutaribus moniti, et divina institutione formati, audemus dicere. Pater noster, qui es in caelis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, Ad veniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in caelo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem. Libera nos quaesimus Domini, ad omnibus malis praeteritis, presentibus et futuribus. Et intercedente beata et gloriosa, semper virgine de genitrice Maria, cum beatis apostolis tuis Petro et Paolo, atque Andrea et omnibus sanctis. Da propitius pacem in diebus nostris, ut ope misericordiae tuae adiuti, et a peccato simus semper liberi, et ab omni perturbatione securi. Reundum Dominum Nostrum Iesum Christum, filium tui. Qui tecum vivit in meniat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Amen. Per omnia saecula saeculorum. Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum
spiritu tuo. Et commissio et consecratio corporis et sanguinis Domini nostri Iesu Christi, fiat recipientibus nobis in vitam aeternam. Amen. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, dona nobis pace. Domine Iesu Christe, qui Dixisti apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meum do vobis, ne respicias peccata mea, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae, eamque secundum voluntatem tuam pacificare et coadunare dinieris, qui vivis et regnas Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Thank you.
Domine Jesu Christi Filii Dei Vivi qui ex voluntate Patris properente Spiritu Sancto per mortem tuam mundum vivificasti libera me per hoc sanctum corpus et sanguinem tuum ab omnibus iniquitatibus me sit universis malis et fac me tuis semper inherere mandatis et a te numquam separare permittas. Qui cum eodem Deo Patre et Spiritu Sancto vivis et regnas Deus in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Perceptio corpus tui Domine Jesu Christi, quod ego indignus sumere presumo, non mihi proveniat in judicium et condemnationem, sed pro tua pietate prosit mihi ad tuta mentum, mentis et corporis, et ad medem lem percipiendam, qui vivis et regnas cum Deo Patre in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Amen. Panem celestem accipiam, et nomen Domini invocavo. Domine non sum dignus, ut intras subtectum meum satantum dic verbo et sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum dignus, ut intras subtectum meum, satantum dic verbo et sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum dignus, ut intras subtectum meum, satantum dic verbo et sanabitur anima mea. No. Corpus Domini nostri Jesu Christi custodiat animam meum in vitam aeternam. Amen. Quid retribuam domino pro omnibus quae retribuit mihi. Calicem salutaris accipiam et nomen domini invocabo. Laudens invocabo dominum et ab inimicis meis salvus ero. Sanguis domini nostri, Jesu Christi, custodiat animam meum in vitam aeternam. Amen. Misereatur vestri omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis vestris peducat vos et vitam aeternam. Indulgentiam absolutionem et remissionem peccatorum vestrorum tribuat vobis omnipotens et misericors Dominus. Ecce annus Dei, ecce qualificata mundi, Domine nos Deus, ut in festa tecta meo, set agent in verbo san altera mundi. Domine nos Deus, ut in festa tecta meo, set agent in verbo san altera mundi. Domine nos Deus, ut in festa tecta meo, set agent in verbo san altera mundi. quod ois sumus Domine pro momenta capialis, de demunere temporali fiat nobis remedium, remedium sempiter. Augustorum Domine, quod sumsi et sanctis quem patavi, nihil et miserabus meis et quest arvit in me, nom remani et scelerum macula, quem pura et sancta refecerunt sacramenta, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Quiamis quam fractaturi estis, satis periculosi est. Fili dilectissimi, dilectissimi moneo vos, ut diligenta totius misse ordine, atque hostiae consecrationem et fractionem, et communionem ad aliis iam doctis sacerdotibus. Discartis prius quam ad celebrandam missam credatis. Descendit super vos succitis benedicti in ordine sacerdotali, et operatis placabiles hostia, praecipatis aquae pensionibus, populi omnipotenti Dei, cui est honor et gloria per omnia saecula saeculorum. Daily service et prudent quem constituit dominus super familiam sua, ut et illis in tempore tritici mensua. Praesta, praesta quim. Dominus opus.
Intergilente, Beato Gregorio Confessore, Tuo Aquae Pontifice, Beneficia, Potiora Sumamus. Quos Tuis Domine, Beneficius Sacramentis, Continuis et Ale Beninius Auxilius, Ut Tu Evidentiones Effectum, Et Mysterium Mysteriis Capiamus, Et Moribus. We vivis et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Placia tibi sancta trinitas, obsequium servitutis mei, et praesta, ut sacrificium quod oculis tuae maestatis indignus obtuli, tibi sit acceptabile mihi quae, et omnibus pro quibus illud obtuli sit, te miserante propitiabile per Christum Dominum nostrum. Sit nomen Domini benedictum. Adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini.
benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus. Filiis dilectissimi, diligenta considerate ordinem for vos susceptem agonus humeris vestis impositum. Studete sancte et religiose vivere ac praeum intenti Deo patrile. Ut gratiam suam positis acquirere, quam ipse verbis per suam misericordiam concedere dignensi. Singuli presbyteratum ordinati post primum vestram missa, tre alias missas, vide licet unum de sancto spiritu, de spiritu sancto, aliam de beata Maria sancta virgine, tertiam pro fidelibus defunctis dicite, et omnipotentem Deum, etiam pro me orate. Dominus vobiscum, initium sancti evangelii secundum Ioannem. Sequentia sancti evangelii. In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat apud Deum, et Deus erat verbum. Hoc erat in principio apud Deum. Omnia per ipsum facta sunt, et sine ipso factum sunt. Nihil quod factum est. In ipso vita erat, et vita erat lux hominum, et lux in tenebris luce, et tenebrae eum non comprehenderunt. Fuit homo missus a Deo, cui nomen erat Ioannes, hic venit in testimonium ut testimonium per hiberet de lumine, ut omnes crederent per illum, non erat ille lux, sed ut testimonium per hiberet de lumine. Erat lux vera, quae illuminant omnem hominem venientem in hunc mundum. In mundo erat, et mundus per ipsum factus est, et mundus eum non cognovit, in propria venit, et sui eum non reciperarunt. Quod autum reciperarunt eum, dedi Deus potestatum filios Dei fieri, his credunt, in nomine eos, qui non ex sanguinibus, nec ex voluntate, neque ex voluntate carnis, neque ex voluntate viri, sed ex Deo nati sunt. Et verum caro factum est. Et habitavit in nobis et vidimus gloriam eos, gloriam quasi unigeniti, a patre plenum gratia et veritatis.
Deo gratias.